ability to read is a very valuable and rewarding life skill. It is vitally important as it allows a person to engage more fully in many aspects of life, such as form filling, reading directions, map reading, danger notices, medicine information, or just escaping into the wonderful world of books. The vast majority of children learn to read at home and in school with little difficulty. Some children, however, struggle with the printed word for a variety of reasons. It is important to recognise that a child who can read but doesn't is as disadvantaged as a child that cannot read. Pair reading is a technique that has been used very successfully in the CBS New Ross for over 30 years to help all children master the complex art of reading. Research has shown that reading abilities of all children improve if they engage with a paired reading program. The role of parents, guardians in the education of children is a very important one. However, very often, this is what happens.
What is it you're reading anyway?
The Secret Weapon.
Oh, come on. Sit Up Street.
Every
Sunday. The word is Sunday. Sure, everyone knows that.
Morning, Leo.
Went. The word is went. You knew that word last year.
To the park to play football. Lots of his foot.
Look at the word. FRIENDS. What's that?
Fines.
Fines. That's what I'll have to do to you every time you miss a word.
Came to. Billy liked to play in
goal. The word is goal. God.
He was great at
leaping. I know where I'd like to leap off to now.
Sideways into the air. Although he didn't always
manage. The word is manage. How are you going to manage?
To stop the ball. Zoe was
great. Oh God, you're not great, are you?
At tackling. Sometimes she kicked the other player's legs, but she always said
sorry. I'm sorry.
Tony was very good at pass.
Look at the word. P-A-S-S-I-N-G. Passing.
But not always to the
right
team.
This hasn't been an enjoyable experience for either the parent or the child. The parent is frustrated and annoyed, and these emotions are being transferred to the child. Reading has become a chore that neither look forward to.
Every Sunday morning, Leo went to the park to play football. Lots of his
friends came too.
He liked to play in the goal. He was great at
leaping sideways into the air, although he didn't always manage to stop
the ball. So he was
great
at tackling. Sometimes she kicked the other player's legs. She always said sorry.
And do you tackle when your parents are there as well, do you?
Mm-hmm. Tony was good at passing, but not always to the right team. Granny was very fast, but she had a habit of
tripping up over her shoelaces. Leo liked to play up front,
but sometimes he even managed to score a goal. He was very good at celebrating. Danny, I scored a goal today.
Did you? That's brilliant. And your reading is brilliant too.
You've just seen a demonstration in paired reading. Paired reading is an easy, relaxed, enjoyable method of reading. There are two steps to paired reading. Step one is when the parent and child read together simultaneously and at a pace suitable to the child.
Every Sunday morning, Leo went to the park to play football. Lots of his friends came too. They liked to play in goal.
Step two in the paired reading approach is when the child reads independently. If the child hesitates over a word or says the word incorrectly, the parent goes back to step one by simply saying the word and continuing on to read simultaneously until the child indicates that he or she wishes to read independently again. This signal is usually a tap on the parent's arm.
He was great at leaping
sideways into the air, although he didn't always
manage to stop the ball.
So he was great at tackling sometimes. She kicked the other player's legs, but she always said
sorry. I hope you say sorry if you kick somebody in the leg.
Yes, ma'am. Tony was very good at
passing, but not always to the right team.
Granny was very fast, but she had a habit of tripping up over her shoelaces. Leo liked to play up
front, and sometimes he even managed to score a goal. He was very good at celebrating. You know what? I think we need to celebrate, because your reading is coming on great.
There is no failure in the paired reading method, and research has shown that not only does reading improve, but relationships have also improved as the child has a planned, dedicated time with the parent. Paired reading should take place at a time and a place that suits the parent and the child. This needs to be negotiated. Paired reading should last about 10 minutes. So to summarise the paired reading approach, pick a time for paired reading that suits the parent and the child. Give the child any words he can't read, no sounding out. A light tap on the arm is the signal to stop helping. Chat about the story when the opportunity arises. Any adult or older brother or sister can help with the paired reading. Remember, reading is fun and it can be done.
This time I'll be sailing, no more bailing boats for me. I'll be out here on the sea, just my confidence in me. And I'll be awful sometimes, weak until man.